Hello everyone, I am back with another episode of XCOM 2. We are about to take on the Black Site mission, the long-awaited and much talked about Black Site mission. Finally getting able to do it. I got my full squad here. Everyone's healthy. Everyone's ready to go. Bringing in Jason and Harley and Furiosa, Chun-Li, Black Mask, and Harley Z. So yeah, let's get to it. This one's going to be interesting. This one's going to be a long mission, so this could be a long video. So hold on to your seats, strap in, get ready for however long this is going to take.
Is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect
long way to go. Wouldn't surprise me if we see something we haven't seen before yet on this, too. Because I did take a while to get to this point. I'm not going to think about this too hard. Harvey Z's our scout, and he has already found a turret, or a turret, as Harvey Z would say.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I don't know how we're going to get up there to take care of that, but that is
to designated position.
A problem for another turn. We're just going to advance it. Advance everyone for now.
Be mobile.
Confirmed.
We're gonna put Furiosa right next to the ladder, but we don't want her going up there yet. Just because the turret is in our way. Could hack it.
Disabling security.
How much? What's my chance here? Okay, so I have 100% chance of shutting it down. But I should wait until next turn. When I'm in position to actually
affirmative covering now.
Roger, I've got my
take
eyes
it on. Or take it out. So let's
closing on target position.
Black mask up here. Move Jason up here. That way if they're all next to the ladder and they can get a nice shot on the turret. My guess is there's gonna be some enemies up there too. But never know. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anyone in there. I think if I move Harvey off a bit, we should be fine. And now he's gonna go ahead and stun the turret. Disabled.
Got it.
That was a lot of noise. Okay, so Jason, you go up first. Because you're our expert dodger.
Not in position.
See anything, Jason? Nope. Okay, roof is clear. I think I have two turns before it comes back online. So since we're still concealed, I'd like to not give away my position just by shooting a turret. Correct. I really want to put her up here so she can snipe anything down on the ground, but I don't want to accidentally, like, leave her open to the turret just, like, smoking her, because that would be a bad way to start this mission. So we'll put her there. Lightning.
Okay.
Not this way. Gonna open this door. Got nothing on the inside here. She's gonna stay in Overwatch down there just in case something sneaks up. He's gonna move on him in a decent position to shoot the turret as well. So we're gonna put him over there. And Harley is just going to move here.
Solid copy.
Harley's used our ground cover. Alright, we found some guys. That's good. Okay. Can we get in position to actually do anything about those guys? I don't think so. Because that turret is just gonna light us up. The Z here, he has a shot on this guy. 77% chance, probably gonna kill him. Do we wanna do that? Alright, hold on, let's double check something. Yeah, so attacking the turret is gonna reveal the spot. So, since we know the turret's not going, let me see if I can take this guy out. Oh, and of course Harvey misses. Alright, Harvey, you just had one job. Now that job is complete. Okay, so seriously, dude? Ugh. That's really annoying. I'm really hoping I could use that for cover. I don't even know if she's going to be able to see the turret from here. Yeah, she can't even see the turret. Not exactly how I would want to use a grenade, but whatever. Make sure this turret dies. Did the turret gone? Like, did it just fall? Oh, I destroyed the... Is it, like, did it die? I can't shoot it anymore. Alright, whatever. We'll take this. I don't want to use the face-off just yet. Cooper's dead.
That's how it's done.
Um, 56% chance of the shot at the cutoff. Now, we're just gonna overwatch with him. And I don't think Harley can get in a position to shoot. So she's just gonna stay where she is and not overwatch. Alright, let the Codex come to us. Nice! Nice shot, Jason. It cloned itself, which is fine. But now it's down to very little health. I guess it was trying to retreat, but failed at it. So Harvey cannot get into the... Well, he can get here.
Put him here.
He can't see it from here? Huh. Oh, but he can get the one really far away. Alright. So we'll go ahead and use combat protocol to just kill this codex before, because I don't know if we'd be able to get a good shot on him from... And she can see him through the window. Harley, do the shit. Good. Cool. Alright, so that all worked out much better than I was expecting it to. I dropped the turret down and killed it, which was kind of great. So let's move Furiosa up.
Absolutely.
So she has a better line of sight for sniping. And I'll just go ahead and reload with her, since she only gets three shots.
Ready to engage.
Okay. We will then get Jason down on the floor here. Don't want to go too far forward, but he's our up front melee guy anyway.
You
can overwatch. Black Mask. Let's go ahead and drop him down.
Moving to position.
Yes, sure. Whee! He can overwatch from his position. And Lightning will stay up here, just in case we need to lob a grenade. Good so far. Definitely good so far. It's nice, take it nice and slow. No reason to rush this.
We'll
bring Harley up front here. Move her up. Furiosa into Overwatch. Yes. Move Harvey up here.
No problem, boss.
That's about as far as I want to go right now. Yep. Cool. Lightning will stay where she is as well. Black Mask has to run all the way around, apparently. He cannot go through these. That's fine. Whatever. We'll put him over here next to Jason. Yeah. Do parkour, Black Mask. Yeah. You're a cool guy. And I guess... Do I want to risk moving Jason any further up? No. I mean, well, I guess I did get Harvey Z up. I'll put Jason here. Get him a little more centered.
Okay.
Oh, and they came into our line of sight. Harvey Z. in the place to be. Taking a pot shot. Let's get him. Oh, yeah, I was like, there's at least a couple other people on Overwatch. You get a couple shots off on these guys, right? Surprised Furiosa didn't get a shot. She's got squad sight on everyone. Most reliable shot for her is she could maybe kill this. This is 89 versus 75. Let's check and see what else we got here. Harvey's only got a shot on one, and it's 48%. Meh. Not great. Lightning doesn't have a shot on anyone. Black Mass doesn't have a shot on anyone. Jason and Harley have the best. Let's move Black Mass. So where do we got? We got a guy hiding here. Kodak's hiding there, and the Muton hiding over there. Okay. Move Black Mask up. This is unfortunately going to be. And well, they might not get. Oh no, he could probably get around and flank him if he takes position over here. You know what, let's wait with the Black Mask. We'll do some other stuff first. So Harvey can get into a position to get things, but it exposes him a little too much. Also, I can't see anything that's over here, and I don't want to accidentally wander into another pod. Like, right there, that would be like a perfect spot. It just exposes him too much, I think. Unless I can guarantee that Muton is already dead. So let's... No! Oh, fuck. Oh, well, whatever. This is the best shot. Now maybe the Codex will split somewhere I can do damage to it? Okay. That wasn't exactly how I wanted this to go down, but whatever. So Harvey has a better shot at this Codex now than anything else. But you can do that without having to move. And that is like the absolute worst possible thing that could have happened there. Like, he grazed it and only did one damage. And that caused it to split. Harvey, you're killing me. Good news is, Black Mask is right here. Really, you can't see. You can't see it from here? Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Well, I guess the goal right now is to kill the Codexes, because there's three of them and they're all at low health. So he's got 72 on that one. She's got 74. Can't really get anywhere else. Why don't we... Okay, good. He's dead. Now, Black Mask, unfortunately, I put him in a position. Thought he was going to be able to take care of that, and actually didn't. Do we mimic Beacon in this, like, instance? Like, I feel like... At best, I'm going to be able to kill one Codex, maybe two. Yeah, why don't we... I don't want to group them up, though. If I group up,
here I come.
Then if any codec survives, I'm gonna get whammied right there. 58% chance to hit that codex. Alright, we're gonna do this and then see what way it went. Nice.
Who's keeping score?
Okay. That codex is down. So now we just have the one codex that's got two. Oh, wait. So what does Reaper do again? Devastating chain melee attack, which I can't miss. Each melee kill in Reaper mode grants an extra action, but further melee attacks have reduced damage. Alright, this is going to be super risky, but I'm going to use Reaper, insta-gib. Well, so I can get to him, so I can 100% guarantee the Muton dying. Then I run back, kill the codex, then run back, and only the mutons left. Yeah, let's do it. Here we go. Reaper. So Reaper. No. Not that one. Although, no, that one's not going to kill it. It's not guaranteed to kill it. I want to be guaranteed to kill this motherfucker. So. Are we getting a cutscene? What? He's like, we don't want to show it. Sorry, guys. That was just too gruesome for your TV, so you're going to get a slow panning shot of the black site? Like, I don't... That's pretty great. Alright, so... Yeah. So... Now we hide, right? Go back over here. Yeah. We didn't need to use the Night Beacon for that. We got the Black Mask back here. And then I'll move him back up into a position where he might be able to do something next turn. But... And the Muton runs away scared. After seeing his entire squad murdered. I mean, nothing wrong with that, I guess, if you're a coward. Alright. Now, RBZ can move up to that spot that looked like a good spot. He needs to reload.
I'm ready.
He'll move up here. He's just going to overwatch. Lightning. Moves here.
Overwatches.
Black Mask goes ahead and moves up. And Jason, I don't know, goes here? Yeah, sure, that works. And I'll go ahead and reload that too. Oh, he's still running away. Man, he's really afraid of us. Oh! And we found another troop. These guys are not afraid. They're charging right in. So we've got a regular commander and two of our stun lancer buddies. Okay, so they're on the right side of us. So how do we want to take this on? 89, 69, 63. 89 it is. And she misses. Of course she does. Why do I have a sniper if that's what happens every time? So Harvey isn't in a great spot right now. I can put him over here, which is a great job of hiding him from the lancers and stuff. Oh, he does get still gets a shot off. That's not sure. Cool. Take a shot at some lancers.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Almost does. Of course, both of my grenade people were on the left side. That was poor planning on my part. Don't think I can get it to him. Yeah, no, I can't. Alright, I'm just gonna overwatch. Harley definitely can't stay where she is. She's gonna back up.
Heading out.
Nope, still not dead yet. That guy is clinging on to life. I do have his run and gun. So try. I don't want to, because we got the Muton that ran away. I don't want him to like come back on our flanks accidentally. While I'm concentrating on these guys. Let's move Jason up this way. 69 on the officer, 63 on that. There we go. One guy dead. And I can move him. I don't need to move him anywhere, but I'll move him to this side. And so lightning can go down here. Back here. Take a shot at the officer. Good, she hit this time. He's almost dead, so I think we can send in Harvey to do the cleanup on this one.
Not a problem, boss.
Harvey likes to get up close and personal for his kills. Jason can just, like, kill this guy right here, right? You attack me with the sword, I attack you back with the sword.
Finally. position.
So many victims processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Well, we have our goal now. Getting that sample. So we have a muton that ran away. We don't know where he is quite yet. So I'm gonna about to go in the building, so Furiosity does no good on the top of the roof anymore. She's gonna move here and reload.
Oh yeah.
We kind of all want to enter the same way. On both sides, just in case. Oh, hold on. So there's two. It looks like a two regular guys and a mech right there in the middle. They haven't noticed me yet. Okay, that gives me a better idea of what to expect. So we're gonna send Harvey Z on this side. He lives for danger. Black mask here. Lightning has my EMP grenade, which I'm going to definitely be using on that mech. So there, like, there is a skylight. Ooh. All right. This is risky, but I kind of want to try it. So I'm gonna put her up there and see if I can drop the EMP grenade down on the mech. Good, they didn't see me, so I'm gonna bring Jason. Jason is going in with Harvey Z. There we go. This is a good setup. And there's the Neutron. And they've spotted us. Great. Okay. Harley shooting through the wall. Not her best moment, but that's okay. And of course that puts her out of ammo. Alright, so can she launch the EMP grenade down onto... Yes she can. So it's not going to do anything to the Muton, but I can get both in the blast anyway, so why not? Surprise, motherfuckers! So mech is dead. And I guess I have Black Mask's grenade I can use. Demolition, gas grenade.
Fire in the hole.
I maybe could have gotten them both with it, but whatever. She has to reload, unfortunately.
Ready to engage.
But can hopefully. Yeah. Cool. So those two have taken those down. She's out of this fight, so we're not gonna worry about her. But luckily Harvey and Jason are both put into a position where they can get to the Muton that ran away the first time. He can't see the Muton? That's But what he does have is a grenade, which is definitely going to get that new target. I don't want to leave, really don't want to leave Jason standing in the middle of that oh, well, he has Implacable. So if he runs in and slashes him, oh, but he, so they can counterattack the slashes. I don't want to do that. I want to run and gun for this. They have that, they can, like, smack him back instead of, just taking the hit. So I don't want to risk it.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
Can I secure the muton first? Jesus. You see this giant alien we're about to kill, right? Okay. Nice.
Nemico eliminato.
He's Implacable. I'm just going to move him to a slightly safer spot. Just in case some more enemies come running at us. And now our plucky sniper is going to just run and try and join everyone. All this battle is going down. She's just like, oh, guys, can I help? There might still be some aliens around. That is what I'm unsure of at this current moment. So she can't get up there and be in a position to help. She's just going to run to this door and stay sniping back here. Okay. So now, Harvey can move up to here. That's as far as I want him to go. And that's exactly why that's as far as I want him to go. Because there are guys hiding back there. Alright. She only has EMP grenade. Oh, she does have her flamethrower. So maybe I want to bring her back down. Well, I don't know how they're going to come at us. That's the thing. She can jump down at any time. Why don't we move her? She might be able to get a weird overwatch from there. I want to get Harley into position. They're going to be coming from the right side here. Let's move her there. And then get Black Mask all the way on the other side here. That can be a lot of... Unfortunately, can't really set up for Overwatch for these guys. But I can at least... I can kind of get Jason and see what they do. I think it was two mutons. Oh, muton and Overwatch. Yep, see, I knew I might get a weird Overwatch. Didn't do anything, but I got a weird Overwatch. Right. No idea where the Archon is. And currently there's muton on Overwatch. So that means I need to move Jason first. Because his ability, he has... His Shadow Step does not trigger Overwatch or Reaction Fire. So I can move him, but I can't move him in a place to get the guy on Overwatch. I missed the ability in the first XCOM where... The first Overwatch shot was a guaranteed miss. So instead of not triggering it, you could run him and trigger the Overwatch, and that way you didn't have to worry about it for everyone else. So she's got squad shot. I don't think she's going to be able to do anything else this turn reliably, so might as well take the shot. Nice. Did that kill it? Yeah, I think that wiped him out. So at the very least, move Jason. Fortunately, I used the running gun. So I can this puts him in. So now I can see the guy. But can't. Oh, wait. I don't know if there are Archons out there to get hit by this, but... Alright, so now the Muton's disoriented, which means it's harder for him. Is he still on Overwatch, though? I can't tell. Like, I don't know if that knocked him out of the Overwatch or not. Who's going to be the hero in check for me? Black Mask? You going to do it? You do it. You on Overwatch still? Well, I can't actually tell. Grenade. I'm not in his line of sight, but... Harvey, be an American hero.
Oh, I can handle that.
Yeah, I think the flashbang knocked out his Overwatch, which is perfectly fine with me. I'm gonna put lightning. Oh, that was my Wii U going off. I'm gonna put lightning up here. I can't even fucking tell where the Archon went. That's the problem. Leave her on Overwatch on the ceiling again, just for weird shit's sake. Harley is not going to be able to get. Oh wait, she can. Oh, I found the Archon. Ah! He's like peeping Tom over there. Oh god. That's scary. I think we're gonna go for safety's sake and protect Harvey Z instead. That way. Not too exposed to the peeping Archon over there. He got a shot off on it. Nice. Fucking blazing pinion. So he goes back to Overwatch again, which is kind of sucky because I've got pinions all over my face. Everyone's got to move just to make sure you don't get pinions. So he can move out of away from Overwatch. Hopefully kill him. Okay. Oh. That's just a bad thing for a corpse to do. Okay, it's done. So now she's gonna blast him out of the sky, I guess? Like, I don't actually know how I should approach this. Definitely got to move out of the way. Yes, Overwatch? I guess move her back this way. Just
Overwatch.
I'm gonna send Furiosa up top. So maybe she can shoot him next turn. And Harvey gonna move out of. I don't know where the best place to put him is. Like, I don't actually know where the Harvey, you're going down in the green gunk. Sorry, bud. Black Mask is also gonna move. If you get him outside, that would be perfect. Well, I can get him outside. I don't want to move him too far out of the way. Let's just move him into the corner, I guess. I don't know what kind of destruction is going to be rained down. The Blazing Pinions is the thing. And we'll put Jason in the corner inside the good room, in the weather first. Yeah, see, like, that's... Like, just like ceilings and death, and I don't know what's going on right now. Okay, that's one shot. Holy crap, that's another. Not dead yet? Oh wait. Not too much.
Get it together.
Oh god. Up close and personal. Ow. He just whacked Farley in the face. Harvey? Finish him. Good boy. All right. We have... well, you never want to say we've finished the mission because something else will come up. So I'm going to go ahead and heal her immediately. I'm going to move Furiosa out to this side. Just for sake of coverage. Lightning, I think. We're going to get her off the roof because the roof is starting to fall. Wow, you see, look at all that destruction. Holy crap. Yeah, that's kind of crazy. She's going to overwatch just in case. Black Mask. Reload. And Jason's gonna take the thing while he's right here. Give me the vial. Ta-da! Bring Indiana Jones it. He's gonna put a sack in it.
No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
Yoink. Oh, we've got reinforcements. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and reload then. Just some regular troops. No big deal. If I had been able to set up an ambush, that would have been nice, but, whatever. Okay. Who we got? She's got a whole lot of shaking going on. Two shots to kill one guy. That corpse is... Oh, dude. Aren't we moving into a slightly safer spot? But, I mean, I guess this is like... all acid, so maybe not there. Could skulljack him. But that would make him run through the acid. I can't do that. I do kind of want to have Harvey run up and skulljack that last trooper, though. Or skullmine the last trooper. Guys can't hit for shit, but still manage to dodge and dive, duck, dodge, and dodge, and whatever. This is his own fault. I tried to give him. Oh, never mind. Ow, motherfucker. Alright, well, my main guy is gonna be out for the next mission, but that's okay. He did the right thing.
Moving to position. Go heal him.
Gremlin heal. Back to full strength. Acid's gone. Fuck him up. What do we want? Information leading to the location of an alien facility, or minor cache of enemy intel. Get some intel. Yeah. Good job. And now that soldier is dead. Good job, Harvey. You meleeed a guy to death. So now let's get the fuck out of here, boys and girls. I think you can just go out this way, but we'll open the door just in case.
Got it covered.
Can I just run out now? Not quite.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, Jason can... Oh, no. No, you still can't quite get out that way. Didn't quite make a hole big enough to escape. Oh crap. Is this one of those where there's like infinite reinforcements? Damn. Alright, well. I guess she'll cover from here.
On the move.
He's got one overwatch shot at least. She's got, and she can overwatch from the sniper rifle. Zulu, I guess we can make it out that way. He was just standing in the way.
Scanning.
Yep, okay, cool. So we can go out this way.
Finally.
She needs to reload, unfortunately.
Ready to engage.
And I guess Black Mask will stay in building and watch. Jason moves up the same tree that Harvey is behind, and overwatch. And I think anything that shows up will get shredded, but we'll see. I was about to say, there's no way none of them got an Overwatch activated. I guess the rest of them weren't close enough to the rest of my troops, which is fine. Okay. Two dead.
What did you expect?
Anyone moving?
Whatever you say.
Let's save.
Tired of waiting around.
Shot is only 37%. 39%. But what I can do is this. Burn everything. Might have just set the evac zone on fire, but that's okay. Because that's how we do it. I don't think he can get close enough to do anything. And the gas, can he shoot? Yeah, we'll cover the evac zone in acid as well. That I'm sure that'll come out fine. How about we need protocol myself there, Harvey? Put him in a position that can hopefully hit. Harvey didn't need to hit protocol himself, but, you know. And Jason, you've done good. Go ahead and get out of here. You have the sample. So, let's get you out of here. And now, it's time for everyone to just get the fuck out of here. Harley, stand back. We're getting you out of here.
Ready to boogie.
Harley's out. Lightning's out. Black Mass is gonna stay to cover Furiosa's back.
Overwatch.
Harvey Z's out.
Not to ask twice. I'm gone.
Black Mask out. It's out.
All surviving XCOM
Black
objectives are secure.
Site mission complete. No casualties.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone, something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
Good job, team. RPG made the most attacks, but Jason did the most damage and got everything else, as per usual. RPG is on the board though. He has made himself a very important member of the team, even though he no longer wears cover shorts. Yeah, that mission clocked in at just over an hour. That's what she said. But yeah, that was a live site mission. I'm not going to continue on like I normally do. We are going to see what promotions we get, though. Volatile Mix versus Chain Shot. Grenades deal +2 damage, or take a shot with an aim penalty of -15. If you hit, you take another shot automatically. I think I'm going to go more grenade damage for her. Then I'll give Black Mask the other one. Ever Vigilant versus Guardian. If you spend all of your actions on moves, you're granted an automatic overwatch shot at the end of the turn. That's nice. With every successful overshot, there's a 56% chance another one will be taken. I think I'll give that to someone else. I like Ever Vigilant for her. I like being able to move her. And then Harvey Z, he's going to get Cover and Fire or Threat Assessment. Overwatch shots can now be triggered by enemy action, not just movement, versus... I think Harvey Z would want Cover and Fire, because that way he can attack more things. So that's what he's going to get. Alright. So, our corporal, our leader, is gravely wounded. He's going to be out for a little bit. But we've got Major Harley and Major Furio. So we've got some intel. And some loot. And a couple codex things. So there we go. Oh, he's shaking. Come on. He gets hit once, and that shakes him? Ugh, Jason, come on. And I'm just going to... Avatar Project has been decreased by one. There we go. So, we are good to go. We're going to probably... go after this facility next, I would say. We'll make contact here so we can attack this facility. I think that'll be our next thing to do. Makes the most sense, right? Right? Yeah, we'll do that. So that's what we're doing. So... thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on whatever mission comes next. Black Site done.